guys, it's Luke from Sundance Custom Golf Cars. I want to show you a cart that we just finished. This car is street legal with a 17-digit VIN number. You can drive it on streets that are 35 and under with a top speed of 25 miles per hour. So when we say refurbished carts, it's more of a restoration. We actually break the cart down to the frame, recoat the frames, redo all the suspension. We do actually custom Eibach front springs on the front and heavy duty leaf springs on the back, as well as all the shocks being replaced. It's a 6-passenger cart with a sound system, lift kit, custom paint job, custom high back seats. Customer came in and wanted a custom paint job. Actually, it was an Audi color, a gray. Worked out pretty well. Actually, he brought me a picture of a boat and said, I want my golf cart to look like this boat. So what we did is we matched the gray and matched the seats to be very, very similar to the boat. This car is equipped with a 4-speaker Kenwood Bluetooth system. It actually has a Hideaway amp. Sounds really good. It's completely marine grade, waterproof, and connects wirelessly to your phone through Bluetooth. These are the gray gunmetal wheels that are an option. There are many different options you can do with the wheels. This customer decided to go with gunmetal gray. Options are the fender flares, the LED light bar that's mounted in the front brush guard. Also, this part has the locking glove boxes on them.